Marty Rome. In the early years, very few international artists played live on the show. And so, Countdown belonged to Australian acts.